My name is Israel Aviles, and I'm a vCIO. The role the vCIO plays in the MDM process is to sell the customer the solution, discuss the pros and cons, and work on an implementation plan with the engineers. Mobile device management is a system that will track, allow remote installation and management of remote assets, iPads, iPhones, and Android devices, including laptops. MDM is important for remote application management, customer asset tracking, and remote troubleshooting. The customer device list is the list of the customer's assets, each one enumerated in this list. It shows the status, the name of the device, the last connected date, the owner, battery level, and other pieces of information that are configurable by clicking the plus sign. To select an individual device from the device list, hover over the device's name, click the device name, and the screen will populate with the information. As part of the Apple Business Manager program, you can use the DEP application to roll out iPads easily and effectively to your organization. Simply go to Systems Manager, under Manage, select DEP. Devices which have been registered with Apple and your provider will begin to populate in the list. From there, you can create a systems policy to deploy templates to those iPads automatically. Any application that can be added through the iPhone or the iTunes interface can also be added through the Meraki MDM. Simply go to Systems Manager, under Manage, select Apps. Applications can then be selected from the iOS store through this interface and can be added into your devices via a tag on the right. One great feature of the Meraki MDM application is geofencing. To configure this, select Systems Manager, Configure, and select Geofencing. This particular tenant does not have any geofencing configured. However, you can select Add New in the upper right-hand corner. With the geofencing, you can select a region or bubble in which your users cannot exit. They can also be set to give you an alert if users leave that bubble or area. Meraki MDM also features a map to see all of your devices tracked in almost real time. Select Systems Manager, under Monitor, select Map. A live map will show up that has your devices on it. Simply select the right continent and you'll see devices within your sphere of influence. Let's look into this specific profile. I select one of the users and click Assign Settings. Then the MDM application will ask me for an existing profile and I'm going to select New Template. When the MDM profile is created, it cannot be edited. So make sure that you set everything just the way you want. In this particular template, our name, support phone number, support email address, and other identifying information has been selected. This allows an MDM iPad application to bypass the Apple ID on setup, which makes it a lot easier to manage. Impact partnered with Cisco for the MDM solution, not only to have it managed from our single pane of glass, but to also provide a robust solution which was easy to manage and configure. Through MDM, we provide our customers with peace of mind with this software solution to manage their hardware. With this particular customer, Impact handles most of the management with day-to-day operations for MDM. However, you can create a mobile device manager account for users in their organization. It all depends on how the organization wants to manage that. With the MDM application, the customer can track the last time a device was turned on or off, track the physical location of the device, see if it has left or entered a geofenced area, and also potentially recover stolen devices. How can MDM integrate into your environment? Contact a specialist at impactmybiz.com.